The Durham teen accused of killing his dad is now accused of stealing $400,000 worth of gold bars. Bill Bishop died last year. At the time, his teenage son, Alexander, told police he found his dad with a dog leash wrapped around his neck. Well, last week, Durham police arrested the 16-year-old. Search warrants show that Bill Bishop purchased 25 gold bars that were supposed to be in his home safe. But when investigators opened the safe, they were gone. Warrants show detectives found suspicious information on Alexander's phone, like searches for how to transfer bank accounts after a death and the price of gold.